Yesterday I'm going to teach you how to make a perfect star building. So we need a square paper, scissors and a pencil. So first, we fold the paper in half like this. And then we will tear this part and fold it in this corner. Like this. Then we will open it. Not fold, but just mark this here. A tilted line like this. So I draw the line. It should this one, this part should be up and this part should be down. And then we will cut along the line. So I cut it. So we will throw the up part away. And then this the bottom part we will open it. Like this. It's a star. That's it. Thank you for watching. Bye. Please like, share and subscribe.